get to the free throw line a little bit. You know, just he's got such a skill set.
Holmesley again, one-handed runner. This time
it's green. All bad for the defense. Nine turnovers for Vanderbilt on the night. You see the second half shooting numbers.
The effectiveness, and that has certainly been the case, not only for LSU, but for all of college basketball.
Holmesley with the left-hand pull-up.